72 kilogram action 1987 World Championships. We have Greg Edgelow in blue against the Peruvian Felix Isola in red. Edgelow in blue. Greg scores two more, scores 3-0. Good balance by Greg. Greg Ince two-A's him around and around. He's trying to pick up a point riding time. Little joke.
We have Gary Meeker on the next map. Play-by-play on the
out of bounds. Edgelow 3-0 lead. Ties his feet. .40 Edgelow.
Here's to score his first point.
Edgelow connecting on the fourth half. Edgelow manages to lose. And he gets it caught back. So Edgelow leads 5-1. First half again. Switching in for 2 points. Tightening up now for the fall. Scores two more before the whistle. End of the first round. Edgelow has about a 6-point lead. Leads 11-2. Start of the second round. Edgelow 13-2. In here.
2 minutes, 2 seconds remaining, second round. The secure
at 1 point.
Pick up the pace and back in the
points for Edgelow. That's it, 15-point lead by Edgelow, winning his first match.